Hi, I'm Adam from TechFire 225 here with First Capital Robot 3Days, and we want to present to you Chungus X, the product of our 3Days work. So, first off, we're going to intake and score a hatch panel for you, like we do with our Velcro-based passive manipulator here. With our two-stage elevator, we have the option of scoring at any of the levels on the rocket ship or the cargo ship. The hatch panel is detached by way of three pneumatic cylinders that fit off of our Velcro and onto the rocket ship Velcro. Next, we can intake a cargo with a overroller on the same mechanism, which again can be scored at any of the levels of the rocket ship. We simply run the overroller in reverse to score that. There you have it. Those are the primary scoring functions of the robot.